Hello. I'm just playing around with my Windows Live Movie Maker for the first time. This is a slideshow of when we redesigned our kitchen. We totally revamped our kitchen. So I'm just recording some audio here to see how to fit that in. And actually, video. So maybe this is even better than Photo Story, which apparently doesn't work with Windows 7. It's only for XP. So Windows Movie Maker seemed to be the alternative substitute for my new Windows 7 computer. Anyway, on with the show!
On my demons, finally content with a past I regret. I found you find strength in your moments of weakness. For once I'm at peace with myself. I've been burdened with blame, trapped in the past for too long. I'm moving on. I've lived in this place and I know all the faces. Each one is different, but they're always the same. They mean me no harm, but it's time that I face it. They'll never allow me to change.
So there you have it. It actually cost us less than $800 to do that job, although it did take almost a year to complete, mostly weekend work. One reason why it cost us so little is because I got the cabinets for free. My folks were building a new house and they didn't like the kitchen that the builders had put in. So they were going to take out all the cabinets and redo it. And I said, what are you going to do with the new cabinets? And they said, well, I guess we'll take it to Habitat for Humanity. I said, can we have them? And they said, well, yeah, sure. You rent a truck and you come down and get them. And so we did that. $150 for the truck rental, including the gas. And several thousand dollars worth of kitchen cabinets was ours for the taking. And pretty much we bought everything at Home Depot. You know, looked for sale prices and did all the physical labor ourselves. And so you can redo your kitchen for less than $800.